Darn!
How does it look? You think we can get out?
I don't think so. You'd need the strength of a bear to break those bars with your hands.
What do you mean we can't get out? How hard can it be?
Why don't you ask these guys?
Damn it! Did you see that? Someone's in here.
Will you shut up and get us out of here? How hard can it be for thieves like you to get us out of a place like this?
Try saying that in the East End, holy man. Your severed head would hit the ground before you even finished the thought.
This is worthless. I can't believe I'm wasting my time on you. I'm on a mission from God.
What a waste. Such a terrible waste. My name is Charlotte. Not that it means anything. Not that you have a prayer. I'm talking to three dead people. Nobody's gonna save you. Nobody.
So you died here as well?
Yes, I died here too, hundreds and hundreds of years ago. They locked me up in here right after I was born. They beheaded me the day I turned 9. Happy birthday. I've been trapped here ever since, and no one even knows who I am.
My poor little angel.
Poor little angel, me? Save your pity for yourself. You'll be dead within 3 days.
Not true. I don't know what your circumstances are, but I know that your mother loved you very, very much.
My mother? I don't know her face, her name, where she came from. Nothing. You're telling me that means nothing? From the day I was born, the day I died, no one ever loved me. And I never wanted to be loved. Just die! All of you! Just die!
Thank you.